You could sense these successful creators trying to see how they could do things different than they'd done 5 or 10 years ago. Sometimes that led to really challenging network television that was cool and fun to watch, and sometimes it just seemed to fall off the edge a little bit.
Let's be careful out there.
At the time, Stephen Bochco was a very successful producer of our dramas and wanted to try something brand new.
This is the police! We have a warrant for your arrest!
Here! 10 seconds!
And so his idea was to combine a gritty cop show with a Broadway musical.
I saw one in which a bunch of gangbangers were in jail, and they began to sing, "Life in the hood ain't no pizza pie. Everybody die when the bullets fly.
Life in the hood ain't no pizza pie. Anybody can die when the bullets fly."
And I said, wait a minute, hold on, wait a minute.
I thought, well, this is it. This is going to be great. This is going to be as innovative as anything I've ever done.
He's guilty, Judge, he's guilty. You could see it in his eyes. He did the crime, and now he's got to pay.
It circled the drain. I'm creatively proud of it, still. You know, I'm very glad we tried it. I don't think I'd want to do it again.